Oh, Faye, wait a sec. Hammer just went, but he left a message for you. He wants you to meet him at the Wildcat Bar in the civilian part of the city, once you've taken care of everything. You got that?
This is the main town. D-block prisoners like you. What? Your... Excuse me, please, go on through.
You did not with this woman while I was gone. Wait a minute, Doc! I didn't do...
You probably can't tell by the way I'm dressed.
Huh?
Come on, it's me, the doctor from D-Block. Don't you remember?
You, the one from D-Block!
Yeah, now you remember. Long time no see. Oh, you got that collar off!
Yes, he became the battling champ. He is no longer a prisoner.
Then you're the battling champ? Wow, that's great! I knew you were strong! And you might be?
Oh, excuse me, we have never met. I am Satanazuki. You could say that I am his guardian. Guardian?! Presently, I am the doctor in the Imperial D-Block.
Huh? Hold on!
That is...
What's going to happen if someone gets injured now? Who's going to look at the injury? Don't you feel any obligation as a doctor to... Dr. Azuki, don't you have any responsibility?
I am extremely sorry. Mind if I interrupt? You're the doctor in charge here? That's what I heard from Hammer.
Following the request of the Empire, I agreed to be in charge of this part of the city, but now they're telling me they already have enough doctors. Who do they think they are? So, for now, I'm just on standby. As long as nothing really big happens, I think I'm going to be here for quite a while.
I know I'm in no position to ask you, but do you think you could return to D-Block?
Isn't Dr. Azuki in charge of D-Block? I can't just do that.
Well, it's about that. We're leaving the capital soon. Of course, Doc will be with us. So, it would be good if you could take care of D-Block.
Your own problems. Okay, leave D-Block to me, and also, if you have any other problems, come to me. I'll try to help in any way I can.
I am sorry about this. Please, take care of everyone. Thanks. I owe you one.
Oh, yes. Next time, please knock. Then I'll open the door for you. If you come through the toilet, you know, it might be the wrong time.
Yeah, you're right. I understand. And how many knocks?
Let's say 212. Would that be okay?
Got it. 212. Right?
Uh-huh. Yes. Well then, good luck!
This is the Kislev Central District. Only authorized person, huh? Well, this is the Battling Champfei. Please, come this way.
No one's allowed. I thought so. Security has been lightened to Lua Fei. I suppose knocking on the front door is out. Guess I'll go through that air duct up there.
This is the Central District. The Kaiser's room is up this elevator and up the West Wing stairs.
Who are you?
Oh, I see. So you are Fei. Welcome.
You? How do you know me?
Excuse me. I am the Kaiser of Kislev, Sigmund. This may sound sudden, but would you like to join forces? I need your assistance. It's you, Rico.
Not good. Coming again. Adios.
Mutant, security, arrest this intruder. He wasn't with you, was he?
No, we weren't.
Mierda, 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 mierda. No. That's not good. I'll hide over there for now. Hey, the guys are calling you.
What? Is that true? Oi, is it okay? Yeah. This door won't open for anyone except the Kaiser and his wife.
Hey, it does open. Huh? What's this room?